Good evening, cycling. Right, I think that's everything. I didn't hear the CIFRA alarm last time. But we'll see what happens. I'm good. How are you, my man? How are you? All good? Excellent. So we're going to give this a whirl this evening and jump around to a few bits and pieces. Let's see if we can do this without blowing everything up. Oh, unlock the doors. Yeah, I'm still learning the ropes with these ones. Nine seconds to go. Oh shit, the forwarder. I'm not speaking constantly. Alright, away we go. Because we've got no electricity, I'd imagine. Now we're not generating any. Ugh. have we got no power? Well, we're generating power, but why are we not moving? Hey, Tom. Good evening. Must be a parking brake on or something. We're generating power, we're generating amps. That's just killed the engine. That's just fired the engine up. Oh, is it that stupid thing where we've not locked the doors? No, they're locked. Yeah, I'm halfway through my training for part one, and then I will be driving from the 20th of August onwards. But at the moment, I ain't driving at all, because I can't seem... to get us going. See, I've got no idea what's going on here. We're generating power, but we can't move. Anyone got any ideas? This is fucking stupid. This is what happens when people don't release a proper manual with their games. Now we're not even generating power. What the hell? Any help here, guys, would be fantastic. Why are the brakes not coming off? We've got no brakes applied. The doors, let's just open the doors and close them again. There's a brake on somewhere. Where the hell is it? Where's the damn switch for it? Oh, there we go. We're away. We're late, though. And the alarm's gone off already. For no reason. This is why I'm not a big fan. It was the handbrake was on. But it doesn't tell you, there's no indication that the handbrake's on. Then you got no idea. Like, what's. So we're now running way behind. And now the emergency brakes are kicked in. It's like, I just can't figure these out. I'm going to need to get the manual, I think. Like CIFA, doesn't it? CIFA. It's supposed to, the system's supposed to go CIFA, CIFA. Instead, it's just the yellow light in the bottom right-hand corner. Alright, well, I think we're there now. Think we've got it. But yeah, there's the handbrake on the left-hand panel of the screen there, just underneath the megaphone. Wow, it's a nice looking train, to be fair. We've tripped something. How did we trip that circuit breaker? I don't know. Well, we're running way behind time at the moment. This is a nice rural valley bit, isn't it? Nice bit of out in the sticks. So how you been, Tommy? You been all right? Cool, are you in the BTP or are you still doing your getting through the bits and pieces? Excellent, excellent. I'm in trains now. I'm, like I say, off driving at the end of August. Should be finished by the end of November. Then out doing my mentored hours from November. I'm working for Great British Rail Freight now, Tom. That's who I'll be, who's who I am, and who I will be driving for. I haven't been streaming for nearly 3 months, where I've been busy doing stuff. I'm trying to get back into it a little bit, if I'm honest. But we'll see. We'll see. I'm not making any promises of when I'm going to stream and stuff, so. But good luck with your medical. Toughest part, that. Oh. Right, slowly coming together now. When is it that you got it? Is it soon, or have you got to wait a little while? Wow, these are quite rural, these stations. At least you know that you've got a window there for it. Where do you know where you're going to be based yet? What division? Coming to here that involves us slowing right down. Well, we've just tripped to something. God, that's brutal, that alarm. You'll be fine, mate. Just relax and don't stress about it. They're not trying to trip you up. If you're through all this, if you've got through to the medical, mate, you've done it all right. Oh, why is the power kicked in there? Well. I don't get these trains, I really don't. Oh, I think I get it. Right, there we go. This is truly challenging. And not in a good way. Oh dear. Evening, Mark. These are just not fun to drive, these. Well, they're probably alright once you figure out what everything's doing and what's going on. But as it stands at the moment, I am not enjoying them at all. Alright, let's see if we can get somewhere without blowing it up now. Yes, Tom, they have. They've released the proper release version now. If you had Founders Edition, you can pick it up for like 15 quid, and it comes with this route, which is rapid transit in Germany, Leipzig, and then you've got another route in America included in it. Yeah, if you can figure out how to get around these trains. Because these German ones are a little bit tricky. I think that's more to do with bugs in the alarm system, from what I can tell. Because you can't read the panels. That's the one thing, you can't read the dashboard. So you don't know what's happening. Cycling, the tutorial gives you fuck all in regards to it. It tells you how to drive it forwards and stop it. It doesn't tell you what the alarms and the safety systems are. You have to go and read the blimmin' book. The manual. Is most annoying. Well, I found the man. It's a long old route, this, to be fair. On these outer routes, go quite a way between stations. That's interesting. CIFA isn't popping up. Alright, that makes sense now. See if the keyboard commands work a bit better for it. Yes, this should be interesting. Keyboard works better. You see the three bits down here? They are the bits you need to watch for that white one for the CIFA. Then it alerts. Get some serious speed up here now. Oh, we tripped the circuit breaker. Whoops. Oh, come on. Starting to make a bit more sense now reading this as I'm driving along. Highly dangerous though, I wouldn't recommend doing it. Anybody? Can't wait to get my new setup. This will all be a lot easier. Yeah, these are actually all right once you read the book. So, did Stiff. Another quaint little German town. How are we doing passengers wise? Oh, we're running late, so it doesn't surprise me. We will get the next one, it shall be on time. This is not German efficiency. Yeah, so it looks a lot, well, it plays reasonably well once you've read the book and trying to understand it. And the CIFA pedal. It normally should sound a CIFA, CIFA, CIFA alarm, but it doesn't, it just comes up on the dashboard in front, below the power. There it is, then we've cancelled it. Oh. So we're not stopping as much now, I realise what when I need to press stuff. try and make some time back up here. It's a lot to make up though. Endless reams of power on this thing. A motor that just keeps on giving power. So we're just about to hit the outskirts of Leipzig, so I'm guessing we're going to start to get in the tunnels shortly. Christ, they're regenerative brakes. Why have we lost? That is tricky, PZB. I'm going to have to learn a little bit more about that by reading. Because the key that it's operated on doesn't really work on the PC. Oh, on the Xbox One. Okie dokie. Let's get some speed up again. Alright, we're coming up to a 99 mile an hour zone. So we'll throttle back now. Leipzig miss. Well, that speed limit came straight out of nowhere. We have a little stop here. I shall continue reading. We've lost the bloody circuit again. I am now that I understand it. And that there's different buttons for the different signal in the cab and where to look for it. Ah. I'm only 15 minutes behind now, but That's the best service. I'm going to go to bed in a minute when I get to Leipzig Nord. I'm going to go read the book.